Hope y'all are having a dope-ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video, checking out someone new on the channel. We're gonna be checking out the band called Steppenwolf. Now, I have never heard of this band, but supposedly they were very prominent from 1968 to about 72, that range. We're gonna be checking out the song called Born to Be Wild. Now, I'm really excited for this. I feel like it's Christmas morning. My cheeks fucking hurt. I just love checking out new bands. Oh, my fucking Starbucks lad! Wondrous Iced Caramel Macchiato. Anyway, link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Drop some comments down below. I want to know what your drink is from Starbucks. If you don't go, let me know. I just want to know what you're ordering. I get the Iced Caramel Macchiato almost every single time I go because it's fucking fire. So, let's get it. Born to be Wild, Steppenwolf. Let's see what this band's fucking got, lads. I think this band's actually from Canada too, and everything that comes out of Canada is just like the highest form of everything. So, I'm expecting high quality content. Like the stuff you get coming to my channel. Fuck me, lad. Fuck me. Oh, shit. Young biker music already. Let's go. That man's stash. Luscious. Golden. Top drawer. Those are the words that come to my mind. Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way. That man right there. Yeah, I'm gonna go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. Damn! I like smoking lightning. Heavy metal thunder. Racing with the wind. This is dope! And the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of your guns at once and explode into space. Dude, young Evil Knievel looking dude. Oh, fuck, I've heard this. Oh, I've heard that part, bro. That like little part, dude, that's fucking cool, man. This reminds me of like ZZ Top's more like type A personality brother. Yeah. It makes me want to get an amp chopper and start driving through the fucking wilderness. That's badass. I want to start a bike gang. What the? What the hell is young Sacagawea boy doing?
Head out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of the guns at once and explode into space.
The vocalist has a great grain to his voice, and I feel like a lot of times bikers just get on the road and fucking go without any goal, without any end destination, just wherever the world takes them, whatever the world brings them, they will take it as it is. Fucking cool. Like pretty much nomads, right? Wow. I like that. I like that.
Born to be wild.
Carefree living, man. That's what this song's about. Carefree living.
Yeah.
Born to be Wild, man. That essentially, this song is entirely about a biker's life. What they do, what they're about, the mentality that they have, the energy, the waves that they're on, you know, the wavelengths, rather. Cool song. I mean, like I said, it makes me want to get a bike and just go roam the desert, right? That'd be fucking awesome, man. Carefree song, amazing. In terms of sound, really old school sound. Amazing grain to the vocalist voice, and like I said, it reminds me of ZZ Top a little bit, but like a more tame version, right? So this was very cool, and that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below, let me know what you think about this song as good as this video in general. That is all I got for you today, so keep smiling, keep being yourself, don't let anybody throw shade at you. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's motherfucking Packed. Oh yeah, love y'all. Peace.
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of